So right now we are heading to Lake Winnepesaukah. Lake Winnepesaukah. We don't know how to say it. Not a lot of people do. We're not alone. But yeah. So we're heading there to this. It's an amusement park for those that don't know, and we're gonna hang out there all day and come back home really late tonight. I colored my hair. Caitlin colored her hair. So yeah, we have the whole family with us, and we're gonna have some fun. We're on the Ferris wheel. Matthew, are you having fun?
Yeah.
We're stuck at the top.
I feel like you're gonna just tip over.
I know.
We're together.
We're gonna party. What? We're going on this ride. Woo! Micah's scared. So I'm being lame and sitting outside a ride right now because, okay, I will ride all rides except for this one. The one that spins, because last time I went on one at the fair, I got sick. I was sick for the rest of the day, and I swore I would never ride. Look right here. I would never ride a ride like that again. But yeah, so just chilling outside Lake Winne. Super excited because I just found out that they have free Wi-Fi, so that's pretty awesome. The guys manning these rides are really cute. It's kind of cool. But yeah. No, thank you. Oh look, that person just puked. That's cute.
Now it's on. Oh, who's recording that whole thing? Man. Is that Ma? That's not Ma.
Wow. That was good.
That was fun. Gotta leave. Whoa. What was that? Don't drop your camera.
So we just finished the water park and now we're gonna head back into the regular park to go on the rides again.
I have never seen so many attractive employees at one park before at one place.
This water park has been the hottest guy ever. I'm not even joking. Okay, there's like a lifeguard behind me. Can you see him? I don't know. Anyway, okay, that's Kiko's. Okay, gotta go. Bye. I'm ready. Let's go, let's do this. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm scared.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Something's gonna pop out, isn't it? We lost our mommy and dad.
Wow.
We need to go find them. We're on a search for our parents. Oh, I see mama's hair. I know that hair anyway. How do we get over there? We found our parents. Needless to say, this day was pretty darn good. What do you think, Caitlin?
It was good.
Yeah, so it's like 10 o'clock now, and we look a mess. We're a hot mess. But my hair, I still got the party going. So yeah, we're heading to the vehicle, and we're gonna go home and sleep in tomorrow. Yay for Saturdays. And that's it. Thanks for following us around on this vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. See ya.